everybody, and welcome to my new DVD called Big and Loving It. This time I'm going to give you a lot more glimpses into my private life than I did on my last DVD. And I'll show you what a professional bodybuilder really has to go through. The highs and the lows. You're going to learn a lot about the kind of person Marcus Ruhl really is. The funny and likable, but also the less attractive sides from me. First off, here are some clips from some of my competitions and guest appearances, where I had tons of fun and didn't take too much too seriously. Least of all myself. When I do guest appearances, I'm always pretty cool and relaxed, because I really just enjoy myself so much. But professional bodybuilding isn't always just fun and games. Of course, there's a lot of negatives as a bodybuilder, a whole lot of stress, and things can constantly get you down. You have to always perform at the maximum capacity. And when things don't turn out the way a lot of people expected, or the way you yourself expected, then of course it makes you think, and you start to ask yourself if all what you're doing is so good after all. But for me, having fun is always a big priority, and I'm always loving it when I'm on stage.
Bin schon ein geiler Typ hier.